And welcome to 115. Comes into the kitchen. Bedrooms over here. Two closets on either side, and the bathroom in the back. The hall bathroom, which is quite large, because it's for handicap. And it's full of boxes right now, but it's my storage closet. And here is the office with a futon for a guest. And my workstation. And the fire department right across the street.